Like, what is that? What even is that? They need to fix this stuff. Like, really, what the heck? Oh, now it's there. Now it's not. Now it's there. Now it's not. Now... Isn't that cool? Game's glitching up so bad. What in the... I've never seen this on anyone's. What? This server is awful. What in the world? What the heck? I've never had this happen. Whoa. What is... What even is happening? Like, you can't even see. Really? Look, now it's fine. Look this way. Oh, it's bad over there. It's like towards my left. What is that? There's a vehicle. My lucky day. No, Mr. Zombie. No, no. He's gonna see me. He's gonna see me. Get in the vehicle. Oh, crap. It's rusted out. How'd I jump? Oh, my gosh. What am I gonna do? Vault. Vault over it. Climb. Ah, oh, I'm screwed. I always get eaten by zombies. Oh my gosh, another zombie. Why does this always happen? Ah, that doesn't help. That area over there is totally glitched out. I'm not even kidding. It's like, what the heck, bro, man, what? I have a shadow. Look at me. I'm Shadow Man. Okay, no zombies are following me. That's the good thing. Bad thing is, I need to find where the heck I am. Randomly spawn. Can't go in there. Another zombie. There's a lot of zombies on this server. 891 zombies. Y'all just stay on the road for now. That's what y'all just stay on the road. That way, things won't get too bad. Things can't get too bad, can they? I mean, I'm not being chased by zombies. That's the good thing. But, can't really see anyone else at this point, either. I'm getting, like, 18 frames per second. This is awful. This game is so bad. And I have it, like, on medium or something. So bad. So bad. Performance issues need to be really addressed. Like, I'm not even kidding. So bad when you're using fraps, because then it cuts down your frame rate by a lot. I think I saw someone. It's like a flashing light. I don't know what that is. See the light over there flashing. What's the crouch? Oh, there we go. Now we're crouching. Now we're staying. Okay. Let's just try to go over this way and maybe not stay actually in the road itself. That way, when we do get attacked, well, I mean, we have a lot less of being attacked, like a lot less chance of being attacked if we stay in the bushes over here. some houses up there, but they're way up there. Just checking. Always the interesting part when you're just running around and then you're gonna, I'm gonna get like 100 zombies chasing me or something here soon. It's just my luck. Think that. I don't know what that area over there is. I just gotta keep going though. Just gotta keep going. That's all I can do for this point. Just keep going over there. Man, cause it's weird that I haven't seen any zombies for a little bit. There's 898 zombies on the servers that are alive right now. I just went up 5. I just went up 10. Isn't that great? That has got to be a lot of, that is a lot of zombies. I need to find like a gun or something pronto, like ASAP, like as soon as possible, like. Oh crap, did you hear that? Gunfire. Let's just, if we can, let's crouch over to the houses over there. Let's just get inside the house as fast as we can. If we can get inside of it, that is. How am I supposed to open it? Oh, jeez. Guess I can't go inside there. I heard gunshots, though. That's bad for me since I don't have a weapon. You don't spawn with a gun. It came from more over that way, so I'm gonna go this way. Let's go over here. Find a building that's open and hide inside there until we can, you know. Hide in there until we can, conquer that person over there. I mean, get, open it. I open it. It's my action button. G, no. Oh, there we go, there we go. I got it, I got it. There we go, I got it. Is this all this is? Oh, close the door. Jeez. Why is this one open now? I guess there has to be a door open at all times. Can't open that. Is that all that house is? Is that? Huh. Oh, there's stuff on the ground here. Let's see. Ooh. Did I take it? What happened? Hold on. Bag. Crap, it disappeared. What am I doing now? I don't understand the inventory thing. Open the bag. Nothing in there? Wire fencing. There was a pack in there, but disappeared. Isn't that great? Someone died in there or something. Oh, there's a hatchet. What is that? engine parts? No. Take the hatchet, though. Okay. Let's see. Let's go. Can I use that as a main weapon? Can I use it? How do I equip it? Rearm? Can we not use it as a main weapon? I guess not. As you can tell, I'm kind of a noob at this game. Actually, I am. I won't even lie. What was that noise? Uh-oh. There's someone in here. I heard a gate being hit, like someone ran into it. Can we go in there? No, of course not. I can get into the roof of this thing from up here. Maybe. You should be able to look around and see who's around here, you know? And that will be good. Okay, there's a zombie right there. Zombie over there. I can see four zombies. There's a motel or something over there. Big building. And there's a pretty good amount of zombies down there. Not wanting to go over there. Not wanting to. This roof area here. Maybe I can get into this warehouse or something from up here. Well, from now, I'm going to be... Uh-oh. Someone down there. Shh. Quiet. I hear something. Aha! See that? There's a guy over there crawling on the ground. Wait. Do you hear that or those are zombies? I don't know. I'm confused right now. Those are either people or zombies. It might just be zombies. I might just be imagining things, but I could... I could swear there was a person down here somewhere. Not really looking to die yet. Not that I have anything worth saving. Those are definitely like crawling zombies. I don't see anyone else. But I could swear I heard someone. Let's just be... It's good that I'm on the roof right now. That's the good thing. Bad thing is... Getting down, I'm a liable target to be shot. Not that I have anything... If someone kills me, they're going to be disappointed. But I guess they will get some bandages and painkillers and stuff, but that's about it. That's all you're gonna get if you kill me. Whoa. Hop over it. What you doing? Oh! Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh my gosh. Why didn't he jump over the bar? Ah. Zombie apocalypse, and I die from falling off a roof. I think I'm bleeding out. That's what's going on right now. Or maybe it's like the respawn counter. I don't know. I think I'm pretty much done at this point because I can't do anything else. I'm dead. Well, okay, let's see. That's got to be... think. How many feet was that? That's got to be like... Let's see, at least... It's probably over two stories. Probably over a two-story building. Yeah, I'm dying. Yeah, it's got to be over a two-story building. And then, at that, you'd probably break your legs at least if you didn't die. You'd break a lot of stuff if you didn't die. So... Well, we're going to see what's going to happen with this when this meteor thing goes down all the way. in a second here. I don't know, because I'm still new at this game. I don't play it that much. I've had it for a while, though. Okay. Oh, here we are. We're okay. We just almost died. We didn't die. How do I use it? How do I use this stuff? I don't know. Oh. I think my legs are broken. Crap, because when I try to stand up... Yeah, my legs are broken. Look on the right side of the screen. Okay. Well, I can't do much to get... What can I do to fix my legs? I got... Catch it. I could chop off my legs. That wouldn't be good. Wire fencing kit. Painkillers. That would be great to use my painkillers, but I don't know how to use anything. Hold on. How do I use things that I... Yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't think I can repair my legs at this point. I think I'm bleeding, too. Well, I'm screwed. Zombie apocalypse with broken legs. Crawling over stuff. I mean, can I use? How do I use this stuff? Hold on. I don't get this. How do I... Did I just roll over? Oh, I did. I don't know how to use my items. Yeah, I saw a broken leg. Well, I'm screwed. I'm gonna die here in a minute, so yeah.